good morning, Susanna from Angela Beer in Cheshire, Bramhall. I hope you're all well. And today's video is the beautiful Italian brand Latrico Perugia. It's a really gorgeous, luxurious collection, all in lovely muted soft taupes, greys, a little bit of a bright blue in there, but very, very understated, but very, very elegant and tasteful pieces. They're renowned for their knitwear particularly. It's the most beautiful knitwear, as you can probably tell from what I've got on already. And I think you're really going to enjoy this sort of understated luxury. So we'll start with what I'm wearing, which is my most favourite travel outfit. I thought this when I was buying. It's fantastic if you're going long haul because it always gets so cold on the flights. And then you've got your layers so you can take them off as and when you arrive at different destinations. So I'll start with the jacket. I'll just put my beautiful Tisa Fontanita Surprise Shopper in the ash grey, which goes perfectly with this and fits an awful lot, particularly a large iPad that fits in there as well as all your essentials. You could also add your little small gizmo in there to make it more useful, so you've got a small bag to take out for when you're away. Then we've got this wonderful knit jacket. I'm wearing the size large in all the pieces. It's a lovely press stud button closure with a high neck, and then it's got the dark grey ribbing to the neckline, so it's nice and cosy into your neck. It's got a dropped shoulder, and then again the ribbing on the sleeves, but with this smattering of very understated sequins to it, just to give that touch of luxury. I folded the cuffs back. You can wear the longer or shorter if you prefer. And the base is this dark taupe, and it's in like, it's a wool, silk and cashmere mix, and it feels like a plated knit, so it's got a lot of depth and character to it. It's got patch pockets, so it's lovely and relaxed, but you still feel super smart. Underneath, I've got the matching sweater, which is lovely with a scoop neck, and that just sits nicely into the neckline. Again, with the little bit of Plurex running through the dark grey trim. It has a three-quarter length sleeve, which is more like a backwing sleeve, but with the jacket having a drop shoulder, it fits in really nicely there. It's a square-shaped bottom to it, and it covers your bottom, which of course we like very much, and it is hand-wash. The jacket is dry clean, but obviously being a plated cashmere and silk, that's sensible to do. With it, I've got the wonderful tracksuit pants, but they're hardly, I think tracksuit is really being a bit cruel to them because they're so glamorous. They have a drawstring waist, and then they have the grey Lurex side to them with a little bit of sequins in it. I've had a pair of these before and they're wonderful because they don't bottom and they don't knee, which means you don't get big knee sticking out once you've been sat down for a while in them. It's a lovely deep waistband, and then it has a drawstring as well to it. It's a wide leg, and I am a 32 inches leg, and they fit me perfectly. They're nice and long. You can have them shortened if necessary, but it's a wonderful, wonderful travelling outfit or a home leisure outfit, and just so, so glamorous. And now, the very understated glamorous look this is. I love this as well. I'm very excited about this whole collection. This is the beautiful mohair and silk waistcoat. It's super, super light. You can probably see it's just a touch of nothing really, a bit of fresh air, but it's so glamorous. Beautiful sequin details in bronze and silvers in the horizontal stripes. It has a press stud closure as well, so you can wear it done up as well. Looks great over a white cotton shirt too. And then, I'll show you the back of that. There we are. So it's a lovely length as well. Keeps you nice and warm. Great for September, October sort of time, and then putting your coat over as well. Underneath, I've got this fabulous shirt. I fell in love with this again when we were doing the buying. It's in an acetate and silk mix, hand washed 30 degrees, as are all the pieces. I'm wearing the size large. It's a button through in a hammered fabric, so it looks like little pin dots on it, but it's very, very subtle. It's just beautiful. And it feels really nice on the skin, I have to say. Nice long sleeve with a button cuff closure, and then it just ties gently in the front. Very understated, but very glamorous. It's a nice curved hem to the back, and it's just glorious. It's also available, oh yes, in the ivory, which looks great with this outfit too, or in black, which would be amazing as an evening piece, or put back to leathers or sequin pants. So it's a really versatile blouse. With it, I've got the pull on grey jersey, dark grey jersey bootlegs. These are really nice. It's got an elasticated waist with a deep waistband fitted and with pockets, and then it's fitted on the leg and it goes into a lovely good size bootleg. So it's a bit like a flare at the bottom, but you haven't got that flare making you feel big on the thighs. It's really nice and sits nicely on the bottom as well, and they're nice and warm for winter. Right, thinking about cooler climbs, this coat is actually from Max Mara. It's just arrived. It's absolutely divine. It's in the Things Filler and it's from their Cube collection, and it's in a it's called the coat Space P, which we're not quite sure why, but anyway, that's the name of it, so you can easily find it on the website under Max Mara. It's in the dark grey colour, and it's a beautiful, like a metallic almost effect to it. It's super lightweight to the touch, but very, very warm. Nice long sleeves to it, and then a high collar that pulls in with little toggles here, so you can have it really tight to keep the wind chill factor out. Lovely single zip here, nice chunky zip. And then it does have a hood as well, so it just sits nicely here. And again, you can pull that in so you really can keep the dreadful elements out. I'll just undo it. It's a really, really useful piece, and it sits nicely down to the back as well. So it's a really easy coat to wear. Underneath, I've got the sweater in this beautiful blue. I've already forgotten what the blue's called, or I've been told. Oh, it's electric blue. This is gorgeous as well, in the wool, silk and cashmere blend. It's nice. It's a longer length than the taupe one I had on earlier, with a nice welt. It's a lovely, loose, easy style. Looks great back with jeans as well, or even with white denims for the time being with our very dreadful weather. I'm so sorry, it's so awful for everybody. Nice long sleeve, and then it's a drop shoulder with almost like a back wing to it. And then it has this piping of this little graphite chain detail to it. Really, really glamorous, and it feels lovely. Again, I put it back to the dark grey jersey bootleg, so it shows how you can utilise your bottoms with different tops here. The other alternative you can do is, which is lovely for evening actually, or again if you're travelling, is to put the cape with it. Again, in the electric blue, this is super, and it has the same piping on the pockets to it. It's an edge-to-edge style. I've not even put my arms through it. So you can put your arms through like that, and then it's just like a cardigan, but you're not too hot with it, so you haven't got sleeves as well. It's a great style, again, lovely length to it, really glamorous. It would also equally look lovely over the cream blouse with a tie to the front. So this whole collection is really adaptable. Well, absolutely divine. This is a beautiful, it's a wool cashmere and silk jacket. And it's in the pleated, again, similar to the first outfit I showed you, but slightly heavier. So it's a very warm jacket, which will keep you nice and cosy. I've got the Zuzu Tisa Fontanida handbag on, which we had in the summer in all the bright colours. And this year we've got in the lovely muted ash grey, which goes with everything, with greys, with blacks, with taupes, with creams. It's a great size. You can see how much depth's in it, so you can get an awful lot in it. It's a really pretty one. You can also adjust the tassels and make it shorter as much as you want to have it. Then this, oh, look at this, it's reversible as well. So you've got pockets with little zips on there, and this is in like almost like a marl effect in the beige colour. And then it's got a lovely funnel neck here with all lovely deep ribbing, and then prestos to the top, and a nice cuff with a ribbing as well. It's a great, great shape. It's quite almost slightly A-line, I would say, but it's great because you can fit so many things underneath it. And then the thing I love about it, so it's sorry, not prestos, they're buttons, not prestos. And then you can, underneath, if you just twist it round, you can wear it with an ever so glamorous cream, which is great for the evening as well, I think. And it's got the patch pockets on it, so you can see it that way as well, which is just gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous and glamorous, and you feel incredible in it. Again, would it be lovely over the silk shirts? It would, you know, with anything really. And then, I don't know what to take it off. Underneath, I've got the wonderful roll neck sweater. I don't want to put it on the floor, which is gorgeous. Again, in the lovely biscuity colour with the cream in this lovely sort of diagonal stitching detail. Long sleeves with the same panelling on it, nice deep ribbed cuffs. And then a rolled neck here, so you can have it as high or as low as you want. It's really lovely. It doesn't feel tight into your neck, and it's a lovely long length. I put it back to the Mark Cain Farah jeans to show how you can dress it down. You could equally put it with the grey jersey, rib trousers, or you could put it with top, pleathers, which we're getting in later on. And I put the fabulous cream square-toed elasticated short boots from Mark Cain as well. A great, great outfit. Right, adding another bit of pop of colour is this. I mean, I keep saying stunning, but they really are so beautiful, these lovely luxurious pieces. This is the Astoria coat from Max Mara. It's in 100% virgin wool, and again, it feels like cashmere. It's a beautiful, beautiful fabric. It's lovely and warm, but it's lightweight as well. It has a self-tie belt to it, nice revers and a collar, long sleeves, just with little vents in them, so you can wear them three-quarter sleeve if you prefer. Particularly when it's sort of warmer, it's quite nice to have your wrist showing as well, so that's very pretty in it. It's a great length, it goes over a lot of outfits. I would say it's between a midi and a maxi length. It looks also looks fabulous just wearing it loose, and you could tie the belt behind. It's just a really very, very glamorous piece. And actually the fuchsia goes with a lot of different colours. We tried it with many different outfits and it looks great. It's also available in, I have one left, in a size, oh I can see, a size 12 in the, what colour was this, Kay?
Ecru,
which is also very, very glamorous as well. And they really are an investment piece, the Max Mara coats, and once you've had one, you'll start to realise you'll want two or three because they're so useful and so wearable. With it, I've got my surprise shopper from Tisa Fontanida in the black, which again is a very useful, particularly for business as well. This is a great outfit for going from work to evening. And then underneath, I've got the, going back to Trico Perugia now, I have the beautiful black knitted dress. This is great because it skims your body. Normally I wouldn't wear a knitted dress because it would cling on my tummy too much, but this is lovely because it just skims. It's got a nice funnel neckline and then a smattering of black sequins across the front. Long sleeves, which you can either leave long or you can roll back, again, dependent on the weather or how warm you are. But it isn't actually making me feel I'm overheating in it either. It's a very, very clever fabric. It's got a self-rib to it, and it's a midi length, below the knee length. It's lovely, it doesn't cling onto your bottom either. It's just very, very flattering. I'm wearing size large in it. It's unlined and it's not itchy, because I'm normally quite sensitive, not itchy in the slightest. With it, I've got the Mark Cain long over the knee boots, which are great because then you don't see any flesh and you don't have your tights showing, which is also lovely. So these are a great buy. We just reordered some sizes in, so if you're missing, because we did have a lot of inquiries, if you're missing your size, they might be there now. If not, send us an email. We can always order you a pair. Right, well, I'm throwing another little make in the mix because we just, these are just literally off the press. This is a new brand to Angela Beard, Diego M Coats from Italy. Absolutely glorious. Very, very glamorous, which is really exciting to find a glamorous coat company. We hope and we know we will do very well with these. This is the two-tone reversible bomber coat. It's a thinsulate in this lovely diamondy, sort of round pattern on it. A glamorous, very big fur collar to it, which goes up into a hood as well, so it's really lovely and warm. The hardware is all gold and lovely chunky gold zips, which are really good quality. It has elasticated knitted sleeves, and it's a lovely length to the back as well. Then the surprise reveal is that you can reverse it, so you can go to your very glamorous. This would be amazing if you're going skiing as well, for après ski. It's always nice to have something very glamorous when you're doing that. This way, you've got the press studs closure. You've got knitted sleeves edged in the sort of like an ash grey on the cuff, and then you've got a little paillette and a popper detail with a tab to the cuff. And it's a lovely flat fabric here. And again, the collar works just as well. I don't know whether I've done the back right correctly. You just sort of play around with that. But it's lovely and long to the back. So these are really lovely. If you love them, get in quickly. I'm not sure they're on the website yet, but we will be getting on as soon as possible. But you could always give us a ring if you'd like to have one. Then underneath, I've got the very lovely, super fine, the Trico Perugia sweater. This is a lovely basic sort of piece. It's nice and fine, so it's not, if you get too hot, this is an ideal one to have. It has a lovely silver line running down the front, and it's a lovely long length. I'm sorry, I sound out of breath. It's just a lot changing today. It's a good length as well. And with it, I've put the pull-ons in the jersey. So this is the straight leg pull-on, which is a crop style. So it finishes just above your ankle, or if you've got a shorter leg, it will probably be full length on you. But it's a really lovely, just a simple, easy one. Again, of course, you could put the gilet over it as well. So there's many different sort of options you can do with this. Right, and showing the versatility of how Trico Frugia works. This is the same jacket I had on in the bright blue, the electric blue. But this time put back to this lovely silk stretch shirt, which is gorgeous. And on the collar, it has this beautiful edging, which matches the base of the pocket, the top of the pocket. So it's almost like a very, very fine silver or graphite chain mail detail. Really lovely and glamorous. And it feels lovely. It's got a satin back, so like a soft satin, silk satin background. Oh, I can't get my words, I'm so sorry. Which feels beautiful against your skin. And then it's a soft crepe, so a matte finish on the outside. Nice long sleeve with a little cuff to it. And again, a nice long line to the back. So again, super glamorous, super useful. And then we also have this t-shirt, which also looks fantastic with this, with the gold ribbon to it. A nice basic, which will go through with your jeans as well. A really easy style to fit into your wardrobe. So we'll, oh yes, and I've one more thing. I keep wearing all these things. So also that you can wear with the jacket is the sweater that I showed you in the electric brew. So you've got this set, and then you've got the electric brew as well. Here's a fabulous travelling outfit. I adore this jacket. I've been waiting a while for this to arrive. It's in a cashmere blend, and as you can see at the top, it's got the knitted top to it. Lovely knitted cuff, and then it's got a shell fabric on the outside. And what I love about it, it's got a lovely, lovely loose back, lovely and long to the back, so it covers everything. It's got vents to the side with a curved detail to it. And then it's got ties to the waist, so you get the fullness at the back, but you can pull it in to the waist here as tight as you wanted. Double-ended zip as well, and a nice stand-up knitted collar. But the fabulous thing about it, it is reversible. So if it's raining, you don't need to get your knitted bits wet, you can quickly turn it round and then put it on like this. So it's a really fabulous, really useful coat, and also extremely glamorous. It's just gorgeous. Pockets to the front on both sides as well. It's really, it's one of the best coats. It really is. With it, I've put the gorgeous scarf. These are always wonderful from Trico. They're a linen blend mix, and they're a fabulous, I've just popped that in because of the tickets, fabulous blend of taupe, caramels, creams, and then this lovely lurex thread going through them as well. Great size, a rectangular shape with fringed edges. It's also available in, excuse me one moment, in the paler colours. So you have it in the taupe with the silver and the creams, and oh, it's just gorgeous. A lovely way to finish off your outfit with these scarves. Also goes with many other different things apart from the Trico Frugia. I can't help but mention, firstly, my beautiful Tisa Fontanita handbag. This I've been waiting for to see. It's a lovely new shape from Tisa. She's so clever. It's called the Belle Ami. And the Belle Ami is in the smoke colour, and then it has a lovely cream, I don't know what you call it, teardrop details to it. It's so elegant, so useful. Great business bag as well. It has studs underneath, so it protects your leather, so you can actually put it down onto the floor. Lovely double handles to the top, and then it has a nice sort of detail here with a little brass stud. It's a great size inside. I've taken all the stuffing out so you can see. So you can get an awful lot in. My favourite thing is my large iPad, and it fits in beautifully. And then you could put in one of the extra large pochettes as well with all your bits and pieces. And it's got pockets for your phone. It's got a zip pocket as well, which is a really good size. And it's just stunning. Excuse me. It's also available in ever so useful black, which is really clever because, oh, excuse me, it has the midnight blue as well, so the navy. So you can put it back to navy outfits, and you can put it back to black. We've actually had this specially made for Angela Beer because we love this combination. We think it'd be a really useful one, particularly as a business bag as well. But either of them would be a fabulous addition to your Tisa Fontanita wardrobe. Underneath I've got the sweater on that I showed before, which is the fabulous cashmere blend sweater with a little bit of lurex detail to the top. It's a great size. It's like slightly oversized, a nice back one sleeve. And then I put the trousers I've showed you before in a lovely herringbone, super soft jersey. They almost feel like cashmere, but they will wear really well. They won't knee and they won't bottom. Elasticated waist, which is great. And I'm wearing the size large in all of these pieces. Right, you'll be pleased to know this is the final look, just to show you a few alternatives again that you could wear with your cape. There's a lovely t-shirt in this super soft jersey, which then has the top line running through it with a little bit of glitter, a little bit of Durex in there. Really lovely. It's lovely to have a V-neck. Again, super for now. And then you could have the heavier knitwear as the winter comes, which isn't very nice thing to think about, but actually at the moment it feels like it. The t-shirt's a really nice shape. It's straight to the front and then a straight back, but you can see it's got this sort of lovely feel. It's a very fluid style t-shirt. I'm wearing the size large in it. And then the trouser, I failed to mention before, which I had on, again, a lovely pull on. It's a polyester blend trouser, so they're washable, which is great. But again, it feels almost like cashmere, and it's got a herringbone in this dark grey. It's a really lovely style. I'm wearing the large. It's got pockets, it's got a slim leg, which is full length. It's not a short style. So again, would be lovely with all the different outfits. We haven't yet received the Tricot Perugia scarves, and there's another top coat coming in. So as soon as we receive those, I'll quickly pop them onto another video so you can see what's arrived. So thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate it. And we look forward to seeing you soon.